What's your name?
My name is Rajshri Patasu.
Okay. So let's start. What is the description? What are the
questions? I don't expect that the firm will use me a lot of money during the first year of my job. But instead of financial things, I expect for the job satisfaction. I should be satisfied with the job that it is not just well paid, but the colleagues are very supportive, the manager and everything, and the working. Very supportive and innovative. And the boss will be very open minded when it comes to new ideas. He should not be rigid and he should be ready to listen to everyone. So those are my expectations in this job.
What are your who is the number and
so right now I have chosen this job not just to earn money but also to get a good job along with great experience in my life. So yes, I do need money, you know, but not desperately that I'm working in this company just for money. So my long-term expectation would be that the happiness I get while I do the job. Because every time working doesn't mean earning money. You know, sometimes people work for getting experiences, learning your skills and your knowledge, you know. So that is the main reason why people, you know, just work for their happiness and their own content and satisfaction instead of money, because money cannot buy everything. There are some things like satisfaction, contentment, or the feeling of fulfillment, which money cannot bring or give.
My interest in this $15 per hour job, when your last one paid $23 per
hour. Well, actually, the last job paid me really well, as I say, that used to pay $5. But along with high pay scale, I didn't get the amount of satisfaction which I'm supposed to get from the job. Like if I was working with Jamila, then I was working, but the work was very tedious and the boss used to just pressurize me all the time. Like you need to work this and you need to do this. If you won't do this, you'll be fired. So that was one of the reasons why I chose to quit the job, and instead of $30,000, I chose this $15,000 job that even though it pays me less, I hope it will give me the job satisfaction. Along with that, I think that the person should use variation in his life. That, instead of stability, I think if a person keeps on changing the job for some years, like I used to work at Lamina for 4 years, so now I decided to work at Wonderlust. So just for the purpose of some abstraction in my life, I need this kind of new experience. I used to work at two manager during that time in Lamina, and now I have applied for the tour officers. So that is the difference in the job, and the job description is different. So I think that I needed to constantly gain new experiences in my life.
That's your last question. You are not qualified for this position. Why would you be interested?
Well, you are right that the requirement was for a bachelor level and a master's at travel and leisure management. But as I said before, it is not always about the money. I know I'm overqualified for this job. But I think that a person should not look at his qualifications. when it comes to getting the wisdom. The wanderlust is a very nice company. So when it comes to work, you should not judge a job on basis of the position or the salary. According to me, every job is perfect. You know, it does not deserve to be judged. So yes, I am overqualified for this job, but I will still get to apply, even though it pays me the half amount I used to earn earlier. Just because I want to gain new experiences in life, I want to develop my skills, and I want to see how a two officer works differently from a two manager. So